Time now for some news and notes as we approach top of the hour. Corey Schneider placed on IR with an ab strain. Corey Crawford placed on IR as well with a concussion. And Matt Dumba is out for at least 1 week with an upper body injury. The Crawford news is particularly concerning considering the history he has with concussions.
He's got the history. We know what that means. It means it gets easier to get him every time. And he hit the net hard last night. He hit that post hard last night. And they don't have a lot of protection in the back. It's there. There's a little bit of a sponge, but not a lot of protection.
He's 34 years old, and you just, oh my, the collision. You cringe when you saw it. This guy has meant so much to the Chicago Blackhawks. He has not gotten enough credit around the National Hockey League as one of the elite goaltenders for many years here. Here in the past 5 or 6, 7 years. But boy, when is the time? I mean, you worry more about his health and can he take one more chance?
They threw him on the IR already today, so, you know.
I mean, he's accomplished everything you'd want to accomplish, done well.
Multiple Stanley Cups.
With the Hawks, done well from the business standpoint of the game.
It's been a tough year to be a member of the Chicago Blackhawks in a lot of different ways.
It's been a very tough year. We wish Corey all the best as he recovers from this latest concussions.